as well. They are restaging right now. Mascots are going to race first, and then they're going to back, and they're going to cheer on the kids in the kids' race. What are we riding for bikes? I don't know, Will. Are we riding hub bikes? I hope so, yes. They are. Bike share bikes. Wow, very cool. They won't let Teddy the trapezoid race. Have you heard this?
Yep.
They won't let him. There's a ban on trapezoids racing bikes in 2013. We need to work on that.
Partner.
He's got a big edge, and then that's the problem coming into this one. No, two top heavy.
Hang tight, I'll split along for you. Run down the Mavic and see if they've got
it. Not at all. So it looks like the staging is underway, as you just said, Mascot racing first. Who's your money on this one?
I'm going to take Sly. Sly is from the New England Revolution. I used to be a season ticket holder for them, so I know Sly.
Did Alexi Wallace play?
Yes, he did. Right. Yes, he did.
I'm going with Pat the Patriot. I've seen him do some fantastic things. He was talking to Tom Brady on his cell phone right before the race. Did you see that?
No, I missed it.
Yeah, and Brady gave him some tips.
Sure wasn't talking to Giselle?
Giselle? Yeah, you never know.
We don't want to start a rumor.
Well, hey, and how about this track, though? Both Blades and Lucky have been very closely monitoring the bike racing here. Maybe they picked up some things.
Oh, they did. A couple laps.
They had probably the best view of anyone.
They sure did.
The convertible there.
And also, when you look at it, Lucky carries less baggage with him than most of the other mascots.
He's less foamy.
Yeah, a lot less foam, a lot less curve. And the Predator is not aerodynamic at all, is it?
Neither's a Hubway bike, though.
Good point.
So I think that's going to be a Lamborghini attack for a celebrity mascot race.
It's almost like watching these guys look like they're racing underwater when they come through.
Speaking of underwater, remember the whale?
Yes, I do.
He wished he was underwater.
Yeah, he wished he was underwater after that experience, I'm sure.
Thanks again to TD Bank, America's most convenient bank.
All right, I'm going to warn our photographer here. When these mascots lose control, I want you to be ready. Because it goes sideways quick on us, doesn't it?
And some of them have rather limited
vision. Limited vision in those masks. So.
Have you hit
and
this?
Also, can you imagine trying to grip the handlebars with the Blades outfit on?
Oh, I hadn't thought of that.
Yeah, it's awfully hard to operate the brake when you have a three-finger palm. No opposable thumb.
Looks like Baldwin's ready to go down there. Baldwin, the BC College Eagle, is ready to rock and roll. I'm trying to get the crowd
jeez
up.
You would think on paper the Eagle would win, Paul, wouldn't you? All right, hey, let's get ready to launch these mascots into orbit. I'm going to count them down, Paul. You ready?
I am.
From 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, total false start, false start.
Oh, Blades took off early.
Oh, man.
Here come Lucky got it, Lucky got it. Baldwin for silver. Baldwin, the BC Eagle for silver.
And we're relegating Blaze one spot for the false start.
So that doesn't change our winner.
No.
But it moves him off the podium, doesn't it?
Yep.
I am sorry, Blaze. That is just like they have rules in hockey, they have rules in bike racing, don't we?
Blaze put on the foil today.
You know what?
He was ready to rock and roll.
Five-minute minor for cheating. Put him in the box.
Yep. Oh, five would be amazing.
Oh, that's a major.
Right. Yeah, I think you're right, though. It should be a five-minute major. I want to check out those gloves for foil.
Oh, man.
Maybe you got some foil in there.
They're saying you were relegated for jumping the line
relegated
early.
Relegated one spot for the
slide
start.
Into the sin bin. Oh, no! Man, Blades. You know, Blades have such a good attitude until his race started. Then he went sideways on us. Pat the Patriot was awesome out there.
Hey, Slide, you might want to pick up your tail. Just before it gets caught in the spokes. You know, I want to see it fall off.
Let us reference you to the orca, the whale incident from 2009. Is that whale okay?
That was a long recovery to leave the aquarium, which is right over there. But he's okay now.
Good.
Good to know. He's back in the water now.
All right, here's your winner from the Boston Celtics. It's Lucky.
Lucky. He's got skills, too. He's pretty good.
Nice job. Baldwin looks a little upset. Eagles always look upset, though, don't they? Eagles were born with a somewhat angry look on their face.
I think you're right.
That sort of speaks to having a beak, I think.
That's why it makes such a great sports mascot.
No kidding. And then here's really today's, hey, we love you, man. Okay. Thanks for keeping it fun out there, Blades. Send it down to you. I know you have the details on how we're starting our kids race. All right. Actually, I hope you have the details on how we're starting our kids race.
I think I do. I think I got it figured out. We're going to start in two-year age groups. We're going to start with the 3 and 4 year olds first. Oh my God, the cute factor will be through the roof. And we're going to start the 3 and 4 year olds. We've got quite a field of them in just a moment. I'd like to see a signal from someone down there that we're ready to go. Okay, I see it.
You got a high sign down there. All right.
Let's give them 5 and we'll count it down from there. Help me with this.
You got it.
Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's go time!
Give them some tails out of the road. Here come your 3 and 4 year old future champions of the Mayor's Cup.
Oh my God, it's on a cocktail napkin with the
coach. He's pushing on the pedals.
Look at this guy. He is about to orbit the Earth. Unbelievable.
I think I got Lucas Goofin for second.
This is like looking at a human space shuttle coming in hot right now. Wow!
Oh, there's tears in every kid's race. I don't know why.
You know what? It's not a good kid's race if someone doesn't cry. We're not trying hard enough.
I gave a kid a high five at the end of one kid's race and she fell right over one time. I'm never doing that again. I recommend no one else does.
One of the other things
I advise,
if you're looking to get into bike race announcing, one of the things I advise you is don't guess a gender. If you don't know, don't guess. Just like with Blades, I have no idea. It looks neither does Blades.
He took a dive.
See, I like that no, like Lucky, where it's really clear what you're dealing with. Just a good guy.
All right, it looks like all the kids are clear from the 3-4 race. Let's do the 5 to 7 year olds next. Let me see a signal from up the road that we're ready. I see a signal. Good. We'll give the 5 countdown once again. Help me with this if you would. Cowbells too, please. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We should just have them race into the mascots.
They do a whole lap.
If they look like they can handle it, they're nice and soft.
Okay, now for the bigger kids, this isn't their race. This is their staging for one
they're
lap.
They're going to do a whole
lap. They're going to do one whole lap of the race course.
All right. So we'll bring everyone up to the line. There we go.
If they can get through the defensive line led by Pat the Patriot.
Well, and also look at Teddy the Trapezoid. He takes up a lot of space.
Yeah. Red Rover.
Red Rover, Red Rover, send all the kids over.
Is that Red Rover you're trying to break through?
Yeah.
Okay, this is our 7 to 9 year old race. It looks like, let's see one person come up with a bike. We're not racing, right?
Hey Samantha, if you're out there, we've got your bike waiting here at the finish line. The mom is here as well. So, you know what? This is your classic lost mom situation. So Samantha, if you're out there, we're here waiting for you. If you need to grab an adult to help you out, please do so. I'm sure someone will be more than happy to help you get to the finish line, the start line here. And as we are making sure the four ski is clear.
All right, here's your good.
Yeah.
across the line. Next to us is Black Queen. Start tomorrow morning. You can get more information on that over here at the local block party on Team Hall Flyer.